Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Dina, and today I'm going to be unboxing 40 booster packets for the Winx Club collectible cards game from Upper Deck. So this is currently my book. I'm going to show you what I have for now. Keep in mind, I have a mixture of English and German cards. The ones I'm unboxing today will be in German. I'm already a collector. I already have most of the cards. So if you're just starting out, don't be discouraged by the amount of cards that I'm getting from the packets that I already have. Now, each packet comes with 6 cards, 1 glitter, 1 metallic, and then the rest are randoms. I know some of the characters. I'm going to grab my handy scissors. We're going to carefully open these up. This is my first time opening these booster packs. Number 1. Let's see what I get. Okay, so as you see, I already have this one. I think all of those I actually already got. Not a good start, but we got 39 more to go. Number 39. So I got Brandon here. I don't have him yet, so that's exciting. Ooh, we got Timmy. Ooh, I don't have that one. It's Bloom sleeping with Kiko. Oh my god, we got Flora and Bloom hugging. How cute is that? I already love this one. And I don't have her. Yay! Already have all of those. Okay, so we got Musa, yay! Ooh, there we go, we got one. That's good. Last two. Let's hope these are good. At least one of them is. I mean, I don't even know what I need at this point. I don't have the list in front of me. I feel like I need some more of the metallic ones. Okay, this one is it's a good one. I just already got it. Last one, guys. So this is different. The glitter one is different than what I got so far, but I already do have it. Not extremely hyped, but you know, it's okay. Just to visualize to you the amount of cards I've opened versus what I did want. So these are the total of the cards that I don't need that are duplicate. And then these are the amount of cards that are brand new to my collection. And I'm still missing some of the random fairies and possibly some of the glitter. I'll have to check off my list. So as you can tell, this series won't be over until I collect the rest. And I will also be collecting season 2. So there you have it. I've unboxed all 40 of them. And as you see, the amount of cards that I needed was actually very little compared to the ones I don't need. Once again, I have quite a bit of cards as it is. So if you're a new collector, I would still recommend to grab those booster packs whenever you can. Or if you like, you can just buy the opened ones, which I think is actually the best option. Obviously, I'm still missing quite a bit of cards, so this isn't going to be the only video I'm posting about the collection of these types of cards. So if you're a Winx Club fan, make sure to stick around. That's going to be it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video, and make sure you like this and subscribe. And maybe leave a comment, tell me what your favorite item from Winx Club, or what your favorite fandom is, if it's not Winx Club. Alright guys, I'll see you next time.